Hello, everybody. My name is Zach, aka the Weather Gamer, bringing you week three of SBT. Your Chicago Charizards taking on Ganon and the Crancorn Crobats. We did make one FA that goes into effect for week four, so after this week, we'll no longer have Keldeo. We'll have Nidoking instead. That's the only move I've made so far, but I do have more moves planned. I just need to see how things go. So, go ahead and accept this, and wow, I am really bad at guessing teams. No Hydreigon, Tauros. I'm just super bad at guessing teams in SBT 2 weeks in a row. Where is Tauros? I kind of like just leading off with... Cinder, I don't know what it leads me to be, Vika. Okay, well... this immediately pressures him to keep West off. Pretty free to just knock here, and then I can either knock or U-turn. I'm just gonna U-turn. U-turn does 25 to 32. It's fast. I'm just gonna keep U-turn pivoting. Force him to moonlight. I'll knock next with scissor, because I don't think he can actually touch this. I don't know what item he has. Oh, he's got a Jockleberry. Okay, or a Culberberry. This is so dumb. Holy shit. Let the duck die. I'm gonna kill it with U-turn now. I think I've literally just pivoted between these two mons back and forth. Cinderace came out. U-turn. Scissor U-turned. Cinderace U-turned. Scissor knocked. Scissor U-turned. Okay, yeah, so we're just playing this freaking game. I mean, they're not wrong. So it's wish tech, basically. Back to Heatran. HJK into Pyro actually kills. I want to see if he stays in, he's got a Chopple. So he's got a Chopple Berry. Toxic, okay. Oh, what a miss. Okay, so I'm suspecting that there are no webs on this thing. Thank you. Force comes in and scarf. Goes into Flak. Outrage would also be risky because it locked me in versus Sylveon, but at the same time, but Outrage here, kill the Tauros, Sylveon comes in, kills me. Oh boy. Oh man. Oh, we finally missed. I think I was 8 of 9. Stayed in, interesting. I'm gonna try to wish into Bike Hole. Live! Good old tanky scissor. Okay, Sylveon goes down. And with that, I just win with, I should just win with Cinderace. Oh, he's defensive. Interesting. And I lost Scissor. There we go. Okay. So yeah, that game would have been a lot smoother had I had Nidoking, but also, fucking wide lens. Tyrantrum, go brr! GG to Ganon. I'll see you guys next time.